Tsugaru Kokeshi was born in this village, where apple fields are beautiful. There are young people who preserve the traditions inherited from their predecessors, and pass them down to the future. In April 2005, he began to learn from his father, Abo Mutsuhide, and strives to improve the technology on a daily basis. Mr. Mutsuhide served as the chairman of the Tsugaru Tradition Kokeshi Builders Association and won numerous awards. He received the Prime Minister's Award at the 55th All Japan Kokeshi Competition. Tsugaru Traditional Kokeshi has a built-in structure that cuts off the head and torso from a single tree. Thank you.